Here are moments you won't believe if it were not recorded. A wardrobe malfunction caused instant panic in this fashion show as the model hurried off stage in embarrassment. A motorist flirted her way out of her ticket by complimenting the judge and the inspectors.
Good.
Oh, that's it.
You look wonderful.
She's smart.
She's definitely looking for a dismissal here.
No, you better stop.
You're supposed to give me the best compliment, not them.
I said you look good. You do. You look amazing. Yeah, you always do.
But they look handsome.
You're handsome too.
Oh, okay. Now, finally. Pay the course.
Are you serious? Thank you.
This woman didn't realize that her toy was noticeably on display in front of her live viewers.
That is that thing on the bed table next to the bed. Be right back.
A shark was stranded on a shore looking for help. These guys removed a huge fish hook from its mouth and helped it return safely to the ocean. This is why you should never dive head first. I don't know what this guy was thinking when he did this. This is what happens when you try to hit a tank full of CO2. An armed robber in Brazil kisses an elderly woman who offers to give up her money. A car accident happened in front of a man who was describing a similar car accident a day prior. He was not even fazed as he took a drag from his cigarette.
Стою я вчера, в общем, сигарету курю, никому не мешаю, и вдруг откуда не возьмись, такая бешеная машина. Ну, примерно вот так вот, ну та желтая была. Ну что, завтра на этом же месте?
An incredible hole-in-one attempt by this golfer as he skipped the golf ball over the water and into the hole. This crow showed that they are better than most humans and it was filmed picking up trash and throwing it into the garbage can. Lifting weights on a normal day is difficult on its own, but this gentleman took it up a notch as he did some weightlifting underwater without any gear. It turned out that a police station was not the safest place to be, as a snake slithered into the station and jumped at a man. Here is a video of 4 people performing a backflip while being tied together. It is unbelievable to watch and quite hard to pull off. No one knows why this man was trying to photocopy his butt. However, it did not turn out very well for him. A drunk man went to the liquor store to buy more beer, but it looks like he was not with all of his senses when this happened. An incredibly talented woman was skipping rope and juggling a soccer ball at the same time. Who would have thought that a measly mouse would have terrified a well-armored police officer? This was a cool view to witness a solar eclipse while in mid-air during a flight. This incredibly talented limbo skater showed her flexibility as she went through very low obstacles. Check out these extremely synchronized skiing backflips of more than 10 people. This street performer showed incredible balance and talent when she did this. A bartender showcased his talent by flipping a bunch of flasks and then catching one after the other. A bar waitress was cleaning up after the closing, but when she tripped over herself, this happened. This cyclist made an unbelievable backflip over a 72-foot canyon. This guy catches a gymnast after he botches his jump.
Oh, big fall. Tomaszewski and Hess are out.
Just a regular day for a few people sightseeing on a boat when suddenly this creature appeared out of nowhere in front of them. This guy kicked a bottle of a training dummy while spinning a staff. A man balances a 20-foot ladder with his chin. It is an incredible feat to achieve. In an unbelievable display of strength, this man with only one hand lifted some serious weights. This man uses precision with hammering as he cuts down a giant boulder in a perfect half. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give a like if you enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.